Låt høre han si det, for det finner jeg opp til next part of our medieval tutor to war Scotland campaign. So we come back right on time to engage the Portuguese winning party led by their king.
For the glory of Scotland, attack!
Which I right now I forgot what is the position, since this is not the week after I think my last one.
Winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Probably not.
Is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. Only half the enemy force remains.
Yeah. much.
The enemy army flees the field.
Continue.
After them, cut the cowards down. All of Christendom will be in awe of the victory we have won here.
That's done. Some.
Aye, my lady. For the honor of Scotland.
Aye, Captain.
One thing that I forgot, since we're playing in a way the Red Scotland.
Aye.
Is to have some assassins. I believe I wanted to have them spawned here in Dublin and where else? It's fine. Venice. Sure. So that we can deal with those damn inquisitors.
An enemy to crush. My king, we march no further today.
Towers.
Aye, my king.
Here as well.
Aye, forward. March.
The way.
Move out.
Out of the way.
On.
Thank you.
It'll take a keen set of eyes to spot us here, sire. Aye, sire. Building up.
Be gone! You are not my liege!
Next one is here.
The men have marched ill in it. We march no further today.
Heavy training. Get the spy. Get the list of towers up.
Where's the fight? To fighting you.
So, who first?
If it is the fight you wish, come marching to battle, sire. For Scotland, lads, for the king.
Case. head. What?
Battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Here's the spears.
Only half the enemy force remains. The enemy general has no honor. He flees the field of battle and abandons his men. Enemy
stop.
Army flees
Continue.
The field. After them, cut
Get
the cowards down. All of Christendom will be in awe of the victory we have won. Nicely done. Glorious slaughter, man! Command me!
Cannot reach the
march!
Let us retreat.
Aye, Lord. My king!
And everything.
Aye, my king. My lord.
To end the turn, though.
Ah,
let me guess, next one is Poland. Okay. Oh, really? Then I can attack without worrying. I think There's only need to worry about the public order of being excommunicated.
Where's the fight?
Can kill that army?
We shall slaughter them, sire.
I will see you brought to justice in an honest battle.
It's in public order, so this is where the tavern met.
Aye, my king. Move out. It'll take a keen set of eyes to see what's
next.
Aye, sire, my lord. Move out. The men have marched their limit. The march is no further today.
Is that you're missing, General? Either two Highland nobles, the spearmen, probably.
Aye, my king. Aye, lord.
There are nobles from here then. Okay, your first assassin.
Aye. Who needs a second smile?
Is it a person or a place then, sire? Name the target and I'll not have her. Is it a person or a place then, sire? Name the target and I'll not have her. Is it a person or a place then, sire?
We only have one skill, one level of skill.
Name the target and I'll not have her. Is it a person or a place then, sire?
No doubt he had it coming, aye.
Stud that, you imbecile!
Fleet ready.
Aye, my lord. Engaging the enemy fleet. These pieces.
Aye. Admiring the enemy.
Aye, Captain.
Challenge me, falsies.
Man the grapples and prepare to board.
Aye, lads. Victory.
Aye, sire. We'll be boarding to engage the enemy. Fleet ready.
Why did I send you here? You?
Where to?
And you are to guard that area, you are to guard this area. No general. I can give you this
aye,
one.
Aye, my liege. Aye, my liege. Aye, my king. Aye, my liege.
Yes.
Aye, my liege. Holding your troops into battle.
Aye, Captain.
And his army.
Dropping anchor until the morrow, sire.
Command me.
Assaulting army. Choose one more spearman. Some infantry that we can get from one of theirs. anything else that I want to build? Not really.
Battle will resolve our differences. Where's the fight?
Aye, sire. We'll be important to engage the enemy. Aye, lads! Victory! Aye. Fleet ready. Aye, Captain.
Face me in the open. It will be glorious.
Come on, Wayne.
Aye.
If it is a fight you wish,
we shall slaughter them, sire. There'll be no room for mercy today.
Let's keep doing some skirmishes. And maybe on the next one as well, since we have some small armies to
fetch.
The enemy are badly bloody. The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true, the enemy army flees the field. This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor.
Why?
Glorious slaughter, man. Where's the fight?
Moving out.
I can't go there. Aye. Closing to crush the enemy.
Onwards to the next one.
Only half the enemy force remains. Good tidings! The enemy general... Look how our cowardly foe runs.
You?
It is time to press the attack. All of Christendom will be in awe of the victory we have won here to...
I guess we have time for one more.
Your foes lie dead at my feet, sire. What?
So let's go.
My
then.
King!
It will be an honor to
the closing in the enemy! This is it, men! Do Scotland proud! Form up for battle!
This time we can get the general out of this.
Units away, my order! Knights! Forward! Knights! March! March!
Hey! The main thing that we need to do on this part is pretty much just kill the general, and we can win. this was happening to me, I would already charge them with knights. Pull back. And charge probably the full knights. Once again. Since the Null Knights are weaker than the Hill Knights, instead.
By the saints! Our men have slain the enemy! Only half the enemy! Look how our cowardly foe runs!
Seven of the Knights stop.
This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great.
Aye, my king.
Come and face the might of the Reich, coward.
Move out, aye, lord. Aye. Forward. Merging armies, sire. Leaving the... My king. Aye, aye, lord. Aye, onward.
Spain. And we're gonna call it here.
Talk is cheap. Come face me.
Aye.
Name the field of battle. We will meet you there.
Aye.
Aye, my liege. By your will, sire, we shall engage. May God bless the sons of...
And that one will be calling the episode here. And on the next episode, we probably should. We'll be focused on large battles if that happens. Where are they? They're over there. To charge first. Next.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this,
cavalry.
We will smash the enemy. Look how our cavalry falls. All of Christendom will be in awe of the victory we have won here today.
Easy.
A proud victory for Scotland's finest. Where to? March. Aye, my liege. We march to glory. Set a watch. We camp here until morning.
Alright then, let us go on episode 10. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like if you did. Comment down below. Subscribe for more.
I am a soldier of the Reich.
Consider becoming a Patreon supporter. And I'll be seeing you next time.